it's set in 73, and not only is a period piece, but it's at a very unique time for most people of our generation or right before our generation, because the Vietnam War was a huge deal. It's like a planet within itself, and it's never been touched, so you don't know what to expect. You don't know what could be around the next corner, and as easily as something could be beautiful, it could be mysteriously very scary.